Hello friends, so in this video I'm going to show you how I made these pillows. So I started off by cutting 13-inch squares of plain black cotton. And I apologize for my lighting throughout, I just got back to my dorm and the light is not so great. And then once I figured out how to use my roommate's iron, I gave all the pieces a quick once over just to get out as much of the folds as I could. And once that was done, I marked the center of half of those pieces. So I got these patches from a store near where I live. There's two small ones and two big ones. They all got fray checked on the edges before I started this as well. So with each of the patches, I lined up the center point with the center of the cotton piece and then secured them down with a few safety pins. So I started by doing the smaller two, and then with them secured in place, I cut a long piece of embroidery floss, tied a knot at one end, and stitched the patches in place with the chunky, little bit messy stitches, making sure to keep the patch flat. and then finish it off just by tying a knot on the back. I did this for both of the smaller patches. So I decided that I didn't like having that much empty space around the smaller patches, so I trimmed them down to about 9 inches across. And I did this for both of the smaller ones. And with the bigger two, I just stitched them onto their backing pieces with a straight stitch with the machine instead. I then put them right size together with a back piece and stitched them together with a straight stitch and then a zigzag in the seam, leaving one side open. And I did the same for the smaller two, leaving a gap open. So my original plan was to use these 12-inch pillows that I got. But then I realized I could just take the stuffing out. So I started with the two larger pillows, turning them right sides out and poking out the corners with whatever stick I could find, which happened to be the little tiny flag I keep on my desk. And then I slid in one of those pillows. I then folded the edges under and pinned it down. And then using my machine, I stitched that down with a straight stitch. I then flipped the smaller ones right side out the same way and opened up one of the pillow forms. I took the stuffing from the big pillow and put it in my little pillow. and once it was full, I closed it up just like the big one. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Consider subscribing for more and let me know in the comments if there's anything that you would like to see in the future.